fridge. Moving into the chart table area. The hole goes up a little bit over there, but if you sit sideways on it, it's actually quite a nice place to be. Space and switches, stove. Good countertop at the double sink, lots of drawers. And then we move into the art cabinet. It's a bit of a mess in here, sorry about that. But a decent size cabin where you can actually walk in quite comfortably and turn around and then walk out again. But you've also got access into the toilet compartment directly from this cabin, where you can go out and access it from here, so you can, it's a shower toilet and good space as well. If you look over there, that's me, and I'm standing up in here quite comfortably, not a problem at all. And all the timber joinery is solid, good storage behind the saloon table with a. So the table actually folds up against that bulkhead. So as I was saying, the table folds away to give a big area over here. And then that steel pillar gets this arm to come out so that you can sit people. It's just heavy, so you can sit people on the other side of the table. Then you go forward to the Pullman berth up forward, so there's a lot of storage up forward with opening ports and a good sized Pullman berth. And then from there you go forward into the toilet with storage all around and the shower unit with its half door that closes for the shower. So once again, you can come into the shower and stand in here quite comfortably. You can't see me now, but well, there you can see me. So you've got quite good headroom in here as well, and it's easy to get access into. So that's the Pullman berth again. Decent size double berth, queen size berth, maybe a little bit bigger than queen size. Good size of tea on this side, long enough, just over 6 foot, so you can sleep over there if you want. With the saloon, and then you go back, and there's a decent amount of room over here to walk around in the boat. And then I'll show you the engine is under here. From there you go out into the cockpit, and the cockpit is a good sized cockpit, easy to move around and easy to get around the wheel. Then you've got two queen seats at the back, with steps down in the transom, obviously the dinghy hanging off the davits at the back, with a solar array plus wind speed and also solar, at least wind generator. And you've got a dinghy and outboard crane as well. Barbecue, with its own dedicated gas bottle. In the lockers over here is your gas bottle locker, is over here. Sorry about the fingers.